بعد از شنیدن صحبت‌های نماینده دانشجویان لیبرال ایران به صحبت‌های نماینده و سخنگوی فدراسیون بین‌المللی جوانان لیبرال می‌پردازیم. این فدراسیون چتر فراگیری هستش که سازمان‌ها و احزاب جوانان لیبرال بین‌المللی و بیش از 90 در بیش از 90 کشور و 90 سازمان رو در واقع در بر می‌گیره. از خانم ساندرا رینرز قائم مقام و نماینده بین المللی زیر مجموعه هلندی این سازمان دعوت میکنیم که تشریف بیارن.
International Federation of Liberal Youth is the international umbrella organization of liberal and radical youth organization, which provides the platform for cooperation among these organizations in the world. And they have over 90 member organizations from all countries. Sandra Reynars is the deputy president and international officer of a Dutch member organization of International Federation of Liberal Youth. Ladies and gentlemen, Sandra Reynars.
Dear friends, today I'm here to represent IFLRI on behalf of our president, Mr. Bart Wurt, who unfortunately couldn't attend this conference. Over the years, many of our members have been battling oppression, whether this was political oppression in authoritarian countries, where young people were silenced to speak out, whether this was economic oppression in communist countries, where people were prohibited from pursuing their dreams, or whether this was social oppression in conservative countries, where cultural and religious freedoms were being suppressed. We have seen progress with the collapse of the Soviet Union and the waves of democratization in parts of Latin America, Africa and Asia. However, we shall be the last to declare that the dream of freedom, democracy and human rights for every individual on this globe is close to being finalized. In fact, we are very worried. We are particularly worried about our sisters and brothers in the great country of Iran. The world witnessed your revolt this summer, and we are still in shock over the blatant injustice that you are facing every day. The International Federation of Liberal Youth expresses its sincere solidarity with the Iranian youth and their people in their right to express their grievances towards the establishments of Iranian society through peaceful and non-violent means. Taking into account our insensitive situation in which there is no genuine right of political participation, we view the riots as a natural result of built-up frustration by young people within a system that does not take their voice into account. IFLRI believes in the freedom of expression and individualism. While we recognize that religion can be an important part of people's lives, a certain lifestyle cannot and should not be enforced upon a person by the state. We adhere to the ideal that each generation needs to define its own path of life. We adhere to the ideal. We strongly believe in this as young liberals. The young Iranians should also have a chance to decide upon theirs. We are in full support of all Iranian citizens, especially the youth, who embrace the values of freedom, human rights, civil liberties, and rule of law. IFLRI continues to affirm the importance of democratic and fair elections. No government should rule without a clear and clean mandate from its people. We are grateful to the organizers of this conference, as well as to all those other people around the world who show that they care about their friends in Iran. By these acts of solidarity, we show our common humanity and our dedication to the fundamental values of freedom and justice. We hope that this spirit extends beyond civil society and reaches governments and international organizations. Whereas they seem to be only concentrated on the nuclear issue, one cannot lose sight of the connection between an authoritarian and populist government and the instability that this brings to the international community. We are skeptical about any change on the diplomatic level if the roots of the Iranian regime remain the same. Our call for an international engagement to promote democracy and civil society in Iran is not a call for boycotts. Too often it is the people who suffer from economic boycotts instead of their weaker governments. Instead, we believe that a solid and sustained engagement with Iranian civil society is what will contribute to change. Exchange programs for students, professors, academics, businesswomen and men may all lead to the influx of new ideas and skills through which democracy can be built from bottom up. Brothers and sisters, there's still a long way to go, but you can count on the young liberals of this world to support you in every step you take. Keep in mind that evil cannot be rooted out by evil, and that only respect for freedom and the diversity of people provides the way for true and sustainable change. Thank you for your attention.